And the winner is Danny Donnelly.
Well, Danny speak too early, but that this teaches him a fucking lesson.
Hold on a minute. Is there any prize money here?
We'll give it to Christie's anyway.
That's a good question, actually. This is Salford's Got Talent. This is Danny Donnelly. It was very hard tonight. Everyone's a winner. Everyone's got something. We've got a little something special for every single entrant tonight. So don't think it's a con, because it's not. Right? Everyone has got something really good. And it's just great seeing the old faces, twinning there. Yeah! Stage diving here. He's ready to go. Let's take his summing up on the night. So, what do you think? He's absolutely in tears. Give him a round of applause. That is brilliant support.
Yeah, but that's morphine, that. That's just a morphine kicking in.
Okay, here we go. So don't forget, the night's not over. Coming up next is the auction. And we want you to bust the gut here. There you go. Cockboy fans are, aren't they? Yeah!
Yeah, that's not a fan, that's a stalker.
Let's hear it for Danny Donnelly.
Not too bad, that.
Now, what you have won, Danny? without laughing and being taken or whatever, right? You are now appearing on the main stage at the Ritz next Sunday, 12 September. You're going to be opening for the fall. And me, Terry and Peter would like to wish you all the best in opening for the fall. But you will be opening for the fall on your own, singing that song. Let's hear it for Danny Dunn.